विदेश अध्ययनार्थ जान चाहने विद्यार्थीहरूलाई सही मार्गनिर्देशन दिने उद्देश्यले सौजन्य मिडियाले विगत डेढ दशकदेखि शिक्षाका विविध पाटोहरूलाई समेटेर अगाडि बढिरहेको छ। विभिन्न देशको भ्रमण गरेर त्यहाँको विश्वविद्यालयहरूको बारेमा विस्तृत जानकारी गराउने क्रममा सौजन्य मिडियाले जर्नी टु इन्डिया प्रोग्रामको थालनी गरेको छ। यसअघि सौजन्य मिडियाले जर्नी टु अस्ट्रेलिया, जर्नी टु अमेरिका, जर्नी टु बङ्गलादेश, जर्नी टु फिलिपिन्स लगायत विभिन्न जर्नी प्रोग्रामहरू सम्पन्न गरिसकेको छ। सोही क्रममा भारतीय शैक्षिक प्रणालीका बारेमा जानकारी गराउने उद्देश्यले सौजन्य मिडियाले जर्नी टु इन्डिया टेलिभिजन प्रोग्राम मार्फत कोलकाता सहरलाई छानेको छ।
नमस्कार दर्शकवृन्द, हामी अहिले आइपुगेका छौँ कोलकातामा। जर्नी टु इन्डियाका क्रममा कोलकातामा के कस्ता युनिभर्सिटीहरू रहेका छन् भन्ने क्रममा हामी आइपुगेका छौँ एमिटी युनिभर्सिटीमा। विशेष गरी भारतका विभिन्न प्रान्तहरूमा स्थापना भएको एमिटी युनिभर्सिटी दुबई र युकेमा समेत स्थापना भएर सञ्चालित रहिरहेको छ र यसले सबै क्याम्पसहरूमा सबै युनिभर्सिटीहरूमा एकैनासको शिक्षा दिइरहेको छ। यसका बारेमा अब बुझ्नतर्फ लागौँ।
कोलकाताको न्यू टाउनमा अवस्थित एमिटी युनिभर्सिटी सौजन्य मिडिया ग्रुप पुग्दा त्यहाँ युनिभर्सिटी फ्यामिलीले हाम्रो समूहलाई भव्य स्वागत गर्यो। अमिटी युनिभर्सिटीकी प्रो भाइस चान्सलर प्रोफेसर डाक्टर अङ्किता चक्रवर्तीले सौजन्य मिडियालाई स्वागत गर्दै युनिभर्सिटीको गुणस्तरीय शिक्षा र इन्डस्ट्री फोकस कोर्सहरूका बारेमा जानकारी गराउनुभयो।
We have a constant and consistent process of developing our curriculum. Now, how do we develop is not only by seeing what is happening around. So we practically go to the industries and then we find out that what is the new trend, new technology, what is happening with the technology, where the world is moving. And then we come back, the capital, the faculty pool that is supposed to come back, give the reviews, and we also add industry experts. There we update our curriculum, which we do continuously. Along with this, we give a lot of practical exposure to the students. We have great internship programs so that a student understand that how a theory is actually implemented in the world.
भारतको 10 वटा राज्यमा त्यसै गरी दुबई र युकेमा समेत अमिटी युनिभर्सिटीले अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय भौतिक पूर्वाधारका बीच 1 लाख भन्दा बढी विद्यार्थीहरूलाई 250 भन्दा बढी करियर फोकस कोर्सहरू सञ्चालन गरिरहेको छ। विशेष गरी बायो डिजाइन, कम्प्युटर ग्राफिक्स डिजाइन, डिसिजन्स एन्ड इथिक्स, डिजाइन रिसर्च, इन्फर्मेसन टेक्नोलोजी, फाइनेन्सियल एनालाइसिस, रोबोटिक्स, कम्प्युटर रिसर्च इन म्युजिक एन्ड अक्वेस्टिक, ह्युमेनिटिज, ल्याङ्ग्वेज एन्ड इन्फर्मेसन, अप्लाइड एन्ड बिहेभियरल साइन्स लगायतका विविध कोर्सहरू सञ्चालन गरिरहेको छ।
एमिटी एज ए ग्रुप, इट इज हेभिङ अ ग्लोबल प्रेजेन्स। एमिटी इज नट ओन्ली प्रेजेन्ट इन ओडिसा, इट इज अल्सो प्रेजेन्ट इन अब्रोड। We have campuses in Dubai, we have also campuses in Mauritius, we have campuses in London and so many other campuses. We have got global presence. So we used to try to take the maximum advantage of that. You see, any student who is taking admission in Amity, he has the option to get that global exposure by doing different short term courses in other campuses of Amity also. So we have also that transfer option. Suppose any student who is taking admission in Amity University Kolkata, after few semesters he can opt for a transfer to any other campuses of Amity. So that is an advantage.
भारतका 10 राज्यमा विश्वस्तरीय पूर्वाधार तयार गरी विश्वविद्यालय सञ्चालनमा आइरहेको हो।
Amity is providing one of the best creative technological field for the fashion design students over here, where you've got students from the UG level. After their class 12 pass out, they're coming here to study fashion design subject. Fashion is a vast subject which is providing a creative range of sketching, illustrations, cutting, designing, and students are here learning with a lot of energy and a lot of potential they have to build up themselves in a creative field of design and into garment manufacture procedures. The faculties here are trained and they're coming from good institutions, and they're training the students in order to develop their best creative effort where students can learn and come up with an interaction with the industry.
In terms of student exposure, we have state-of-the-art computer science labs where we are training students related to different softwares. And students are given hands-on experience and project-based experiential learning is given to the students. Whenever they are joining any of the company, they are ready to serve the company because they know what is being required in the company. Second point is we give them good communication skills, and they have, you can see, cultural difference in terms of we have different variety of the students coming from different walks of life. So when they are joining in any of the companies, they do not have any type of problems related to their adjustments.
Students who come here to study, not all of them aspire for a job. So there are students who would like to go for higher studies. There are students who would like to go for a job. There are students who would like to be an entrepreneur. Very interestingly, Amity University and Amity University Kolkata especially, we focus on the development of a typical student's career in all these three fields. So a person who wants to do higher studies, he would need counseling by the respective faculties because they are the PhD holders and they have seen the industry and the academics, the good of both the worlds. So we would counsel them that if you want to do higher studies, what is the path that you should take? Do we have the requisite marks? Which are the universities you should apply in case he is not applying to our own university but the foreign universities, right? Secondly, if it comes to job, it is not just sending a student to one of the interviews. It is, see, if you look at the department which does placement in Amity University, we call the department Industry Interaction Cell, which is, throughout the year, this department takes into consideration what is the requirement of the industry. Then we match it with the aspiration and the employability skills with the students. Once these two gets married, what you get is a good job, which offers satisfaction to the student and to the parents who are also investors.
Vidyarthiharule ek university ma adhyayan gari sakepachi baki afno adhyayan lai Amity University kai arko wings ma sajilai transfer garna sakine byabastha le pani antarashtriya vidyarthiharuko samu Amity University nikai nai prasiddha ra sahaj baniraheko cha.
Talking about the education pattern that we follow, in hospitality we have four labs: front office, food production, housekeeping and food and beverage, and it's going to help you immensely in developing your knowledge and skills both theoretically and practically. Apart from labs and practicals, we also follow case study method of teaching through which you can inculcate and learn about various organization practices which you would require when you get into industry. And further on, to add to it, we have internship programs. Now, no doubt internship is one of the most important criteria for any education institute, and we here follow it on a rigorous basis. So talking about case studies, role plays, group discussions, labs, practicals, we have all these practices which will help you to improve your standard of learning and get into good brands and reputed brands in international and national level.
Teaching is concerned, along with lectures, classroom lectures, we have different forms of teaching, different pedagogy. For example, we have case studies, we have group discussions, we have lots of projects where the students are given a particular work they have to do. They have to do their independent research, go out and make the presentations. At times, we have webinars also outside, like we have sister concerns in Patna, in different parts of the country. So there, within two campus, we have webinars. And at times we call people from the industry also.
Amity University Kolkata bibhinna bishay ra bibhinna course ko lagi dherai nai ramro university ho. Maile pani yaha afno MBA yahi bata complete gareko chu. Tapai kunai foreign country ma janu huncha, kunai bidheshik country ma janu huncha, America, Australia, tyo bhanda dherai ramro globalized city bhannu parda India ho. Tesbhanda pani Kolkata city multi diverse city ho, jahan tapai le bibhinna prakar ko sanskriti, bibhinna prakar ko खानेकुरा र विद्यार्थीहरुको लागि एउटा राम्रो वातावरण जहाँ विद्यार्थीले आफ्नो पढाइलाई स्मूथली पढ्न सक्छन्. अरु विभिन्न सिटी भन्दा कोलकाता एमिटी युनिभर्सिटी कोलकाता एक धेरै राम्रो ठाउँ हो.
राष्ट्रिय तथा अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय क्षेत्रबाट उत्कृष्ट फ्याकल्टी ल्याई एमिटी युनिभर्सिटीले आफ्नो शिक्षालाई विश्वस्तरीय बनाएको छ. यो नै एमिटी युनिभर्सिटीको पहिलो सबल पक्ष हो.
वेस्ट बंगालमा रहेको कोलकाता शहर र यहाँको एक्सपोजर विद्यार्थीहरूले एमिटी युनिभर्सिटी मार्फत प्राप्त गरिरहेका छन्। इन्डस्ट्रियल एक्सपोजर होस् अथवा डिफ्रेन्ट इन्कुबेसन सेन्टर मार्फत एमिटी युनिभर्सिटीले विद्यार्थीहरूलाई ग्लोबल स्ट्यान्डर्ड एजुकेसन दिइरहेको छ। यहाँ हामीले केही नेपाली विद्यार्थीहरू र अन्तर्राष्ट्रिय विद्यार्थीहरूसँग बुझ्ने पनि प्रयास गऱ्यौँ कस्तो खालको शिक्षा यहाँबाट तपाईँले पाइराख्नु भएको छ। हामी तपाईँलाई स्टडी इन इन्डियाका विषयमा अत्यधिक जानकारी गराउँदै नै जानेछौँ। कार्यक्रम जर्नी टु इन्डिया हेर्दै गर्नुहोला।